Hi, welcome to Simple Believer TV. Today we're going to talk about a subject that you may have never heard about, but I believe it to be extremely important to your spiritual life and to your growth as a believer, is that most individuals, most believers, because of how we were brought up or because of just the spirit that has been allowed to influence us, we live with an orphan mindset. Let me explain real quick what that means. An orphan mindset is someone who always believes at some level that God may or can or even will at some point reject them. And so in this mindset, we strive to get something that God already freely gave us. We attempt to earn something that is freely ours. We attempt to perform for God when He says, Jesus' performance was perfect on your behalf, so now I see you as I see my son Jesus. And that's the spirit of sonship that God has given us. But when we live in a relationship with God with an orphan-minded or mindset, what happens is we attempt to earn everything with God. We attempt to go because we know if I don't perform well enough, if I don't pursue hard enough, and I don't seek after God, if I don't do what He's asked me to do, then I know He will, He can, or He might reject me at any moment. And that is the place where God has assured us as sons and daughters that there is this. He even said that I have given you the Spirit of God as a down payment that you are secure in your relationship with me, God says. And so there's this security, this rest that comes from knowing I'm a son of God and He is my Abba Father. And I cry out within me every single day, God, You are my Father and You will never, ever, ever reject me. I want you to know that God will never, ever reject you. Why? Because you are secure because of what Christ has secured for you. His work is finished. You are now made a son. You are co-heirs with Christ. You're an heir of Almighty God. That's who you are. You are a son or a daughter of the living God. And so I just break that orphan spirit off of your life. Right now, I just speak to that thing and say, you know what? You're not welcome there anymore because the person watching this video, they are a son or a daughter of the living God. And that orphan-minded mindset has no place in their life, that God will never neglect you. He will never forsake you and He will never reject you. Let me say that again. He will never neglect you. He will never forsake you and He will never reject you because you are His. You have been adopted, you have been chosen, and you have been accepted in the Beloved. That's some good words right there to encourage you on your walk with God. Have a great day. Share this with somebody that struggles to try to earn or please the Father through their performance. It's only by the performance of Jesus Christ that I can now freely come and enjoy a relationship with God. That's good news. That's the gospel. Have a great day.